Foul committed by Austin Daniels. Once again, Delaware Valley is a program. They've got just two players that have scored multiple goals this year. Their leading goal scorers, Nick Miller, number 10, and number 16, Andre Permiashkin. They each have two. Here's a long feed and a touch. It's in the net. How about that long ball?